করতে ভালো লাগে বাবা মরছে যে এখন আর করি না
9-year-old Sawata Dey's father died as a suspected foreigner in Assam's detention camp. We brought her voice to you. With your donations, Sawata has gone back to school and is dancing again. Sometimes journalism is about changing that one life. This is the Quint Impact. Support our journalism. Become a member because the truth is worth it.